Very good morning, students. Welcome back to our maths class. So, students, in our today's class, we will be doing workbook practice question from chapter 9, data handling. Right, children? So, as we have already completed the chapter data handling, yeah. Now we will start the practice questions. Workbook questions also we have completed, yeah. So basically, what we have learned in chapter data handling, we have learned about the term called collection. Then about the data, then how to interpret the data, alright. Then we have learned that from collection we get some data. From data what we get information. Okay, from that information we represent the data in a tabular form. Alright children, yes. So now let's start the practice question. Page number 48 workbook. Okay children. Workbook page number 48, question number 1. Yeah, so let's start. So children, everyone refer workbook page number 48. Okay, practice question number 1. Start from question number 1. Now what is given in question number 1? Name the given collections of objects. Now 3 are there. Look at this number 8. These are what? It's a tablets. So what we will write here? A collection of tablets. Alright? I'll write down here. You see? A collection of tablets. Okay? Number B. These are what, children? These are stones. So what we will write? We will write a collection of stones. Okay? A collection of stones. Then number C. What is this? What we will write here? These are leaves. So what we will write? A collection of leaves. Right? So question given, name the given collections of objects. So a collection of tablets, a collection of stones, a collection of leaves. Done? Now come to question number 2. Make collections of each type of letter. So these are letter given. Alright? So from this what we have to do? We have to make a collection of each type of letter. So first we will see how many letters are there. So here see A, B and C. 3 letters are there. Now from here we have to make collection of letter A, letter B and letter C. That means we have to find out number of letters. Okay, so children, how you will do? See here. See solution number 2. So one first column we will write letter. 3 types of letter are there. They are A, B and C. Next box column is collection. And the third one is number of letters. So A. How many A we got? When we count, we got 18. Alright? So here you have to write in the collection column or collection box, you have to write A. Yes? 18 A. So number of letters, 18. Next B. When we count, we got 16. So in the collection part, you have to write B. Total 16. Alright, and C also 16. So 16 C you have to write. Okay, B also 16, C also 16. So this way you have to make the collection. Letter, collection, number of letters. A, how many we got? 18. B, 16. And C also 16. That means from here we have to count. Like this. A, 1, 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So we got how many 18? A, total number of letters is 18. Done? Similarly, B also you have to count. Then we got 16. C, 16. Alright, done? So this way you have to make. Now, come to question number 3. Question number 3, what is given here? You see, children, observe the collection of leaves in a garden. Make collections of each type of leaf. First, you have to observe the collection of leaves in a garden. After that, you have to make a collection of each types of leaf. So let's see how many different types of leaves are there. So this is 1, 2, then 3, then 4. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5. So 5 different types of leaves are there in this collection. All right, now we have to make what? We have to make collection of each type of leaf. So here you see this way. This way you have to make a collection. First you have to count each type of leaf, then you have to make a collection. So this type of leaf, when we count, we got 6. Number of leaves is 6. Second one, we got 4. Third one, when we count, it's 9. Then fourth one, 6. This type of leaf is 6. And the last one, it's 3. So 5 different types of leaf were there. From there, you have to count and you have to make a collection. Got it, children? So number 3 answer is this way you have to make. So I will upload this in a Google Classroom. From there, you note it down in your maths copy. All right? For your practice. Now come to question number 4. Based on the collections in the above picture, answer the following. How many this leaf are more than this? How many this leaf are more than this? So see the collection. This type of leaf is how many? 9. So here we will write here 9. When I count, you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 9. And this one, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, here you write 6. Now question ask what? How many this one leaf are more than this? How to find out? So to find out more than this one leaf, we have to do subtraction. 9 minus 6. 9 minus 6 equal to 3. That means this dark green, this green leaf is 3 more than this one. Alright, this one leaf is 3 more than this one. 9 minus 6 equal to 3. Next, number of leaves in all. That means total leaves you have to count. So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. Yes, total leaves is 28. Then, next one. What is the total number of light green leaf and the dark green leaf? What is the total number of these two? So first we will count how many this type of leaves are there. So see here, 1, 2, 3. So this one is 3. Then dark green, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 are there. Now total is asking. So what we have to do? Here we have to add it up. 3 plus 4 equal to 7. So total light green and dark green leaves is 7. Got it, children? Yes? Now, number 5. So till here, I will explain it to you all today. And next question, in the next class, I'll continue. Observe the collection of dogs. Make collections of each type of dog. So this is what? The collection of dogs. Now what you have to do? You have to make a collection of each type of dog. So to make a collection of each type of dog, first we have to see how many different types of dogs are there. So the dark brown, 1, silver, 2, black one, 3, light brown, 4. So we have 4 different types of dog. All right. So this one, children, as I have shown you how to make collection, you make it by yourself, this one collection. All right. Now come to question number 6. Based on the collections in the above picture, that means this one, answer the following. How many silver dogs are less than light brown? How many silver dogs are less than light brown dogs? So to find out this, let's count first how many silver colored dogs are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this one is 4. Light brown. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So light brown dogs are 9, silver one is 4. So how many silver dogs are less than light brown? To find out this, we have to do subtraction. 9 minus 4 equal to 5. That means silver dogs are 5 less than light brown. Answer is 5. Next, how many black dogs are there in all? How many black dogs are there? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 are there. So answer is 5. How many different dogs are present in the picture? Question ask what? How many different dogs are present in the picture? As I have already told you, there are how many different dogs? 4. Dark brown, silver, black, light brown. 1, 2, 3, 4. And these are repeated. Right? So what we will write? How many different dogs are present in the picture? 4. 4 different dogs. Got it? So children, you all practice this. In the next class, I'll continue from question number 7. Alright, only 3 questions left. Question number 7, 8 and 9. Done? So whatever I have taught you, you practice this. Thank you.